think it was from a very young age I was interested in performance, and it was only until I got into high school that I realized that you could make a career out of it. So as soon as I started doing drama classes, as I was a bit older, I just fell in love with it.